Hello friends, today we will teach you to fill the ink in the cartridge of HP printer. First of all, on your printer and open this, and then open your black and color cartridge. Just press and take it. These are the cartridge, and now first of all fill black cartridge. These are the inks Pro Dot, and take it, just black ink, and press it. Now take one more injection. Press it. Okay. Now we will take next. Dear friends, there are three inks. One is blue, second is red, and third is yellow. You take the injection of blue ink, just press it. Now total ink of blue goes to this cartridge. Now take yellow injection and then refill the cartridge, and then red ink in a red side. Okay.